Hello dear kids, I am Himanshi Vasani from Gurukulam Gyanoday Vidyapeeth. Welcome once again to our class. Kids, in our last video, we learned some pattern. Do you remember? We are going to learn cursive letters. Cursive letters are more attractive, stylish letters. और कर्सिव लेटर सीखने के बाद आपकी हैंडराइटिंग हो जाएगी स्टाइलिश, बट उसके लिए हमें कुछ पैटर्न्स और सीखने होंगे. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. ओके, विच पैटर्न इज दिस? आपने सीखा था यू पैटर्न. दिस इज आल्सो यू पैटर्न, बट वी विल राइट इन बिटवीन दीज टू लाइन. ओके, स्मॉल लूप्स. लुक, you and don't go like this. Okay, we have to go on the same line, come down on the same line, and then you, same line, you, same line, you. Okay, once again, you come down on the same line, you come down on the same line, you. Okay, and which pattern is this? This is same, but these were downside loops and these are upside loops, opposite of letter U. Go back on the same line, take a turn, on the same line, come down, take a curve. Okay, once again, on the same line, turn, go up on the same line, down, up on the same line, down. Okay, very good. And this is, in this pattern, we will make U and then a small curve. Again U and a small turn. U and a small turn. Once again, U and a small curve. U, small curve. U, small curve. These are small patterns between middle two lines. Okay, U, curve, U, small curve. Okay, now which pattern is this? Very easy. You know how do you make O, small O, small O, and then again a small loop, small O, small loop on upside, O, and this. Okay, once again, O, small turn, O, small turn, O, small turn. Once again, O, small turn, O, curve, O, and curve. Isn't very easy? Okay. Now we will revise the patterns that we have learned in our last video. They were slanting line, left side, okay, slanting line, right side, curve, okay, and U and loop. So kids, you have to practice all these patterns at your home. We'll come back with new patterns in our further videos. Till then, stay tuned. Don't forget, like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.